up, everybody? It's VK. I'm here on my last day of a 6-week vacation in Hawaii. That's why you haven't heard from me in a while. But tomorrow, I'm back in New York, and then I'll see you guys in Dallas at Creating Change February 3rd to the 6th. But I am here today because I got like an email about 20 times yesterday with a forwarded article that was in the New York Times about the Transgender Legal Defense and Education Fund's name change project, in which, you know, there was a beautiful picture of me with balding in an Argyle sweater, talking about the work that they, you know, they helped me do. And so I want to continue that conversation in two ways. The first, to talk about what they actually do, and the second, to continue my quote, because I told this reporter that shedding the robe was like giving away an ugly Christmas sweater that your mother knit you that I loved, but you don't necessarily want to wear every day, because, I mean, how many shows have you seen me do in this? So, in my next life, I want to be a badass. It's not that cool. But shedding Laura was not possible without the help of the Transgender Legal Defense and Education Fund. Because I tried actually twice on my own. Once I got the paper sent back to me, and once like my friend's dog literally ate it up. And so after that, I kind of quit until my friend said, "Hey, I work for an organization that actually helps you do that." So I made an appointment, and this really wonderful woman named Barbara helped me fill out some forms, hooked me up with a lawyer that went with me to court, helped me fill out other paperwork, helped me put in the paper, and just did all of like the confusing and hard stuff that's involved in changing your name. And so, for those of you who want more information on that, just visit transgenderlegal.org. Michael Silverman is the ED there, and he's really cool, and the organization itself just does amazing work for people. So, alright, I'm gonna actually take off this beautiful sweater that my mother knit me and get in some sun and water before I have to come back home. So, I'll see you guys later.